Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Richard Yu, CEO of Huawei Consumer Business Group.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Huawei Mate 40 Series launch event. As we all know, 2020 has been a unique and a challenging year for everyone around the world. Although difficult, we have all come together to take through this uncharted way of life. During this period, our inspiration to achieve, to hope, should not be diminished and should be grow stronger. At Huawei, we continue to dare to dream for a bright future together, and we continue to strive forward on the goals of bettering everyday life through meaningful innovations. For Huawei, we are leading on the communication technology, no matter in the past 3G and the last 10 years, 4G, and even to recent years, 5G. And we are leading on the technology and innovations. And for the camera technology, we are also leading. We are the first vendor in this industry to introducing the professional camera technologies on the smartphone. And we are leading the vendor to provide the dual camera, the multi-camera array. And we even invented the night mode, the AI imaging stabilization. And also, we are leading the vendor in this world to provide the mobile AI. And introducing the AI technology, the neural network processor inside the smartphone. And also, we are working in the past, working with Google and working with the industry vendor to improve the Android ecosystem. And we are solving the Android aging issue. And we are leading on the smartphone, the sensor, the material, and all these kind of technologies. For Huawei, technology is for a better world. We are using our AI technology to help visually and hearing impaired kids for their reading. And also, we help to expand the education with remote learning for the rural areas, for the kids. And also, we have projects to help to improve, to take more care about the human being's health. For Huawei, we're using materials for cleaner earth, and which make reduce hazardous material. And also, we're using more green packaging to dramatically reduce the CO2 emission. 10 years ago, we just have 1 million smartphone users globally. 10 years passed. In this year, 2020, Huawei connected device in worldwide over 1 billion. active users. Among them, over 700 million smartphone users. I'd like to take this chance to express my sincere thanks to our global consumers and partners. Thank you for your trust and support. And Huawei, we have the seamless AR life strategy. And no matter you are working, you are living at home, you are traveling, you are taking sports outside, or on the way, in any of your life scenario, we give seamless AR life solution for you. If you look back, in every generation of our Huawei Mate series, we are leading on a long battery life, super fast charging, and large screen. And we are the first vendor in this industry introducing the AI processing, the NPU, on Huawei Mate 10. In the beginning of last year, we launched the world's first, most powerful 5G foldable smartphone, the Huawei Mate X and XS. And last fall, and we launched the world's first 5G LCOC flagship smartphone, Mate 30 series. Also, we have the dedicated scene camera to take the best video. Today, we bring you the most powerful, the latest Huawei new Mate product. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Huawei Mate 40 series, Mate 40, Mate 40 Pro. First, let's look at our design. Every generation of Huawei Mate 40 series, they have an iconic symmetrical design. 2 years ago, the Huawei Mate 40 series, the camera array is very iconic. This is last year's, the Mate 30 series, the halo ring design. This is today's Mate 40 series. We call it the space ring design, this camera, iconic, symmetric. And we bring the elegance of 880 degree curvature on this phone. Very large curvature. And give you a large screen, but with more compact size. When your hand holds it, you may miss operation. But our software solving this miss operation issues give you precision and compromised experience. And today, on Mate 40 series, we reserve physical volume button. But also, we have a virtual key to control the volume. No matter left hand or right hand, you can control it the way you like. On all of the Huawei Mate 40 series flagship phones, we're all using dual stereo speaker. And more importantly, this speaker has the best of the best stereo. 150% stronger bass when you listening the music, when you play the mobile gaming, or when you make a phone call, hand-free conference call, you always can achieve the best stereo experience. The best audio experience. The Huawei Mate 40 Pro and Pro Plus is IP68 rated. Actually, we are doing better than this. The Mate 40 IP53 rated. The Mate 40 is a 6.5-inch flex OLED. Have a very high saturation, high contrast ratio. And also you have an in-screen fingerprint sensor, and even one small camera hole but it supports attention-aware technologies. And also, its refresh rate is 90 Hz. The 90 Hz refresh rate brings you smooth operation when you're using the phone. It's much better than 60 Hz. It's very easy for us to provide 120 Hz, but higher refresh rate means higher power consumption. So the 90 Hz is the best balance between the power consumption, long battery life, and the smooth operation. The Huawei Mate 40 Pro is a more larger screen. This screen is 6.76 inch flex OLED with more higher resolution, and its dual front camera is support 3D face unlock with attention-aware technologies, and also with in-screen fingerprint. Also, 90 Hz refresh rate brings you really smooth operation. And this large screen is very compact. It's 6.76 inch, but much narrower than the other phone. In your hand, it's comfortable, and it's much narrower. And with this curvature, the front and the back, the curvature, it brings you really comfortable hold. Every generation and our white flagship will bring the innovation of the color. Today, we bring a color, a mystery color. This is a mystic silver. This mystic silver is very unique. You can see from a different light environment and different angle, you see it's a different color. So it's not just one color. It's very unique. And we have classical black color, premium. And the classic white, elegant. And also we provide the vegan laser washing. The vegan laser, you know, from last year, the Mate 30 series, we have this vegan laser soft to touch and more durable. And we provide two colors for your selection, yellow and green, this vegan leather. And also we bring the nanotech ceramic technology. And from this year's the P40 Pro Plus, we're using this. The consumers really love it. It brings you diamond-like shining and a sapphire-like toughness. Mate 40 Pro Plus, we have two colors for your selection, ceramic white and ceramic black. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our design of Huawei Mate 40 series. Leap further ahead. Huawei Mate 40, we have two material, five color for your selection. And the Huawei Mate 40 Pro, also two material, five color. And the Mate 40 Pro Plus, two color, ceramic white and ceramic black. Ladies and gentlemen, the Huawei Mate 40 series bring you the most powerful performance. Inside this phone is the world's most powerful Kirin 9000 chip. The most powerful ever is 5 nanometer. not only 5 nanometer, it's also world's first 5 nanometer 5G SoC. 15.3 billion transistors on it. 30% more transistors than A14. The most sophisticated 5G SoC chipset, most powerful. Inside this, the fastest octa-core CPU. 10% faster than other flagship chipset. But more importantly, the GPU, 24-core GPU, 52% faster than the other flagship chipset. Today, the GPU even more important than CPU, because most of the mobile gaming, they are mainly using GPU performance. And our NPU, AI processor, neural network processor, even faster, 2.4 times faster than the others. And also, more importantly, we bring the energy efficiency, the low power consumption, that's the key, long battery life. So the CPU, the NPU, and the GPU, the power efficiency is much higher than the other chipset. When the industry, the other vendors, they launched their first generation, the 5G flagship smartphone, we already provided the third generation technology. With our third generation, the 5G modem technology, we in the real network, real field network, uplink, we can increase 5 times faster speed than the other 5G technologies. And the downlink, we can achieve 2 times faster than the other 5G technology. And inside the most powerful ISP, the imaging signal processor, higher throughput, better noise reduction capability, and better HDR processing, video processing, all the capability. So this is a Kirin 9000, and also we have a Kirin 9000E. Both of them, the most powerful 5G SoC in the world, with a leading 5 nanometer technology, and also with leading CPU, GPU, and NPU performance, and the most powerful, the modem, and also powerful, the ISP processing technology inside. Bring you faster, never stop faster. 4 years ago, we invented the technology that's solving the Android aging issue. After 18 months, you're using the Huawei flagship phones, you still have a smooth experience. Today, we upgrade the technology to 36 months. Four years ago, and we have the slogan, is born fast, stay fast. Today, after 36 months, the phone's speed only reduced by 2.5%. So our new slogan should be born faster, stay faster. And for the mobile gaming, with this powerful processor inside, give you a really better experience. And for the mobile gaming, with this powerful processor inside, give you a really better experience. For the mobile gaming experience, let's see. Mobile gaming with our hypothetical X-axis linear motors give you more better feedback. And also with our super bass stereo speakers, and also with the most powerful CPU, GPU inside, give you the best mobile gaming experience. And also we bring you a long-lasting 5G battery. Mate 40 Pro have 4,400 mAh battery inside. We have much longer battery life compared with other flagship phone. With our low power consumption and our powerful processor technology inside. And the Mate 40, 4,200 mAh battery. Both of them have a large battery, long battery life. And you know, we leading the industry power charging technologies. And 4 years ago, we provide 22.5 watt supercharging. And last year, using 40 watt. So today, Mate 40 series, we upgrade to 66 watt, the fastest supercharger on flagship smartphone. The 66 watt is the best balance of the battery density and make the phone slim and also with fast charging. And on Mate 40 Pro and Pro Plus, we upgraded to 50 watt super fast wireless charging. And our charger can even work in very low temperature in a cold environment. Huawei is our charger. We can charge the phone in the cold. But more importantly, our phone can work in the cold environment. When people they go skiing in the winter time, most of the phone is not work. But Huawei phone still works. Huawei made the first series, leading the mobile photography. This is the Huawei Mate 40 and Mate 40 Pro. And the main camera lens, all using super sensing, a wide angle, 50 megapixel, a large sensor. The Mate 40 have three times telephoto, and support five times optical zoom range. And the Mate 40 Pro have ultra wide angle scene camera, the most powerful scene camera, help you to take the best video. And also, have five times the periscope. And it can support seven times optical zooming range. This is the Huawei Mate 40 Pro Plus. The Mate 40 Pro Plus have the amazing 10 times periscope telephoto. It can maximum support 17 times optical zooming range. The most powerful camera technology in the world. Inside this Mate 40 series, we have the world's largest sensor in smartphone. You can see, compared with other sensor, it's much bigger. And if you see our comparison of our 50 megapixel compared with the other 108 megapixel, we have better color, better detail. Our single shot in a low light environment is much better than the other phone's single shot, you can see. It's unbelievable. Our single shot even better than the other phone's night mode. We bring the industry the best 10 times optical room. This is a 10 times optical in the periscope that bring you the leading optical room range. We bring you unmatched clarity from far away. You can, in the evening, we take a photo 10 times here, like this. Compared with the other 10 times, you can see much better detail, much better color. Even our 20 times, you can see that it's much better than the 10 times. And we continue with Leica, bring you iconic Leica imaging, including the Leica color, Leica portrait, and the Leica pro mode. With this Huawei Mate 40, you can take a photo like this, diverse and vivid color. You can take the power of portrait, and you can take decisive moment with the Mate 40 series. You take the moment of action. Today, we also bring you the best dual ultra wide angle camera technology. The front and the back both have the ultra-wide angle. And as a sensor for the wide angle, both the rear camera and the front camera all have the large sensor and the large pixel. In the wide angle, in the low light, you can see that our taking is much better than the other. With ultra-wide angle, you can take the vivid color and the detail. With ultra-wide angle, you can take the decisive moment. And even in the evening, with ultra-wide angle, you can take mistake at night. The front ultra-wide angle, when you take a selfie, is more wider and also more smarter. intelligent field of view. When more people come in, they can use a more wide angle. So it helps you to see more, and the selfie to take more people with this ultra wide angle. You know, the ultra wide angle, the problem for that is distortion. Today, we bring the world's first freeform lens, the anti-distortion. The world's first freeform lens. If you take the chessboard, you can take a very accurate. The other border is a distortion. We can take a true form. And we with this anti-distortion technology, when you take a portrait, you can see that girl's face. You can see our freeform lens and also with the anti-distortion technologies together help you take the best portrait. Today, we also bring you the best dual scene camera. The front and the rear camera is 3:2, the video ratio, to help you take the best video. And also with the XD Fusion engine, HDR engine, to help you to take the 4K video, real-time HDR processing. You can see that against the light, how better video we can take. We also bring a super steady shot. With our leading scene camera technology, we can bring you a really super steady shot. Another very interesting thing is AI tracking. When you're taking a video of the object, your phone will not move, but the user can automatically to focus on the subject. AI tracking. You know, Huawei Mate 40 series, we have a dual scene camera, bringing you a dual ultra slow motion. You even can take a 240 frames per second unlimited slow motion video. Let's see how they can experience Huawei's powerful video technology.
Hello, my name is Laci Kobulski, and today I will take you on the adventure in Sicily where we will do kiteboarding and other water sports. The challenge with filming extreme sports is that you cannot always plan your day. We'll be shooting these days with the new Huawei Mate 40 series, and it's really cool to have one device that can accommodate all the shooting scenarios that allows you to be very flexible and also travel light to the spots. So we've been waiting around to get a good forecast, and after we saw a good day coming up, we decided to rent a boat and travel to an amazing spot with the turquoise water. When we arrived on the spot, we were all alone, so we had this whole paradise for ourselves. When traveling on these remote spots, it's really cool to have equipment that you can rely on and to be able to travel light. So with one phone on this spot, we were able to do basically everything. Kiteboarding is really fast action sport. So what I really love is the slow motion mode where I can shoot unlimited 240 frames per second. Another feature that I really liked is insane anti-shake mode, which basically transforms the phone into the gimbal. I was able to run on the beach behind the athletes and getting absolutely steady shots. Later guys decided to take the phones into the water while kiteboarding, so we even got some sick shots following each other. Oh, and another fun feature is the slow motion also on the front lens, so you can get some fun selfie with the slow down action in the back of you. In cinematography, there are two main angles. Wide angle, which establishes the location, and the close up, which shows the action in detail. And with dual view feature, we can actually shoot the both angles at the same time, which is really nice and handy. You can even turn one lens into the selfie mode, so you can get some fun stuff for social media.
Yeah.
Next morning, we saw a good wave forecast, so we decided to give it a go for surfing. On our spot, the waves were breaking a little bit further away from the beach, so the telephoto zoom lens really came in handy here. And during the sunset, we went for a little skateboarding session where the anti-shake feature and the slow motion really came in handy. Sports and photography are for me the best way how to connect and experience the nature. And to have all the camera features packed into the new Huawei Mate 40 series with really user-friendly interface allows us to get the better results for you and more fun for us on the water. Ciao.
You know, this all this video is taken by Huawei Mate 40 series phone. And it's 240 frame unlimited ultra slow motion video. It's really amazing. This is the first year for Huawei Next Imaging Award. And this year we received over 1 million entries from over 120 countries and regions from global Huawei smartphone users. This is the winner, the photo of the year. And today we are separate. But during this tough time, only the love and the technology can make us together.
Sometimes that's beautiful. Sometimes that's dark. Sometimes it's joyous. Capturing life. Capturing moments. Capturing emotions. Capturing stories that inspire, that move, that stop us.
All this photo and video from global Huawei users. Huawei Mate 40 series bring you the leading smartphone experience. Huawei EMUI 11 will bring you the improved user experience. You know, consumers love the AOD function, the always-on display. Today, we bring you dynamic graphic AOD, make the AOD more beautiful, more you can customize that by yourself. And also, you can select the themes. And from AOD, notice we also bring you EOD, eye-on display. The AOD, when the phone is sleeping, you are also taking some power consumption. But with EOD, when your eye watch it, it will light up. And also we upgraded our gesture control from the last generation, the Mate 30 series, only up and down on scroll. Now also left and right, and also press. This gesture control brings you more convenience. And also, we provide you a smart multi-window on the Huawei Mate 40 series.
No more interruptions. Long press on the top of the floating window. Drag it across to split the screen. Swipe in from the edge to open another app. Reposition. Resize. And stay organized. Open or hide. Just one tap away. And you're done. Zoom in and keep the fun going.
And today, we also bring you the multi-screen collaboration with the new technology. Not only multi-screen, but also multitask between the devices, the smartphone and the PC and the tablet.
Efficient learning begins with efficient note-taking. Work on the big screen with nothing to block your view. Or work on two screens at the same time. Take notes while you learn. Fast and easy. Not enough? Add a third. Experience greater efficiency with three windows on multi-screen collaboration.
I know today we also bring the conversation mode to help you to use the email more conveniently.
Ever felt overwhelmed by the wordy, repetitive email screen on your mobile device? Fortunately, there's email conversation mode, a new interactive paradigm that was designed with you in mind. Conversation mode aggregates emails by person or subject. All relevant emails are presented within a single chat screen. Key information in emails is displayed in card form, providing you with useful details at just a glance. Just by texting and adding attachments into a chat box, you'll enjoy an email interface that is sure to amaze and astound.
And in the meantime, it's between the Huawei devices, high-definition video. 1080p high-definition video call. And now it's available in 12 countries. And Hi Siri is Huawei's AI voice assistant. Now we'll provide 5 language support in 15 countries. Now we provide Huawei our own app gallery. Now it's developed to the world top 3 app marketplace. It has over 2 million global developers working on it. You know, we also provide Petal Maps. Now it's working in over 140 countries. And also we provide the Petal search. You have to search the information you want to get. the privacy protection is the consumer they care about. Also, Huawei will care about. And we give you no disturb, no check, no exposure. When you're browsing the web, website cannot check you. When advertiser check your personal information, you can stay anonymous by blocking it. When sharing photo, like the locating information and personal information, can be protected. When other people that pick at your message, your phone will identify that the messages are hidden automatically. When you're sharing the screen, you're sharing your smartphone to a smart TV large screen, your personal phone call or your personal message information stay on your phone. Ladies and gentlemen, the Huawei Mate 40 series with our latest EMUI 11 bring you better experience. Today, we also bring you the best companions for Mate 40 series. Like this. This is a very interesting wireless charger. And also, we provide a wireless car charger, 66 watt. And we also provide a 66 watt super fast charging power bank. Typically, using Huawei phone, you don't need a power bank. But when you go hiking, go camping, for several days, sometimes you need a power bank. Today we bring you a very innovative case. It's a ring light case. This case not only can protect your phone, but also when you're low light environment, you take a selfie, take a photo, and it will light up. So it's the phone come with a wireless charger can charge this ring. It's really amazing, interesting technologies. And today we also bring you M-Pen 2, the new generation pen, have more higher pressure sensitivity, simultaneously active for multi-device. And the charging is very convenient. Just plug in your phone or your tablet, fast pairing and charging. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Huawei Mate 40 series with our leading design, performance, for mobile photography, and user experience. Leap further ahead. You know, last 4 years, we partnership with Porsche Design. Today, we bring the latest Porsche Design Huawei Mate 40 RS. I'd like to invite the CEO of Porsche Design, Mr. Jan Baker, talking about our partnership.
Dear ladies and gentlemen, the core philosophy behind all Porsche design products is to combine our purest and functional design philosophy with high performance in a forward-thinking way. And in doing so, to curate an unrivaled experience for our consumers. To deliver our vision, we always work with the best possible partners to manufacture our products using the most innovative and cutting-edge technologies. Back in 2014, we formed our partnership with Huawei. one of the world's leading technology companies, and in 2016, we introduced a new line of premium smartphones to the market. Since then, our partnership has gone from strength to strength. Each new release allows us to fuse the two brands' DNA in a new and creative ways and push the boundaries of design and technology even further. Now, 6 years into our partnership, it is with great pleasure that we present to you the brand new Porsche design Huawei Mate 40 RS, our sixth generation smartphone that offers an outstanding experience of smart luxury. In line with Porsche Design's philosophy, our design team at Studio FA Porsche created a dynamic and integrated design concept with numerous features that take aesthetic and functional considerations. The Porsche design Huawei Mate 40 RS embodies the feeling of luxury. It truly is a mobile masterpiece. We reworked the overall functionality, improving both the performance and the design. The resulting new flagship device goes beyond every boundary established by its predecessors. With the launch of the Porsche design Huawei Mate 40 RS, we celebrate the shared spirit of craftsmanship and innovation that drives Porsche design and Huawei, and look forward to the continuation of our long-standing partnership.
This Porsche design Huawei Mate 40 RS, the design to perform with the most powerful processor inside, the Kirin 9000. And inside of this is the most powerful camera system. And we add one more very interesting thing, is the infrared thermal sensor on it. You can check the temperature from minus 20 degrees to maximum 100 degrees. And we provide you ceramic white. This is using nano ceramic technology. And also ceramic black with high specification. And we also bring you a premium real laser case. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a Porsche design Huawei Mate 40 RS.
I feel a touch so close to me, caught between the rush of your beauty. Power in your eyes as you look through.
Porsche design Huawei Mate 40 RS bring you speed, bring you inspired by the sports car. Today, we also bring the new wearable devices. The wearable product for Huawei achieved the global reach the wearable market share number one. And our smartwatch, we are famous for its 2 weeks battery life, all the professional sports functionality and the health care functionality. Today, we bring you the Porsche design Huawei Watch GT2. And the backside is using ceramic case. And on the frame, we are using titanium body. The Porsche design Huawei Watch GT2. The bracelet for this using a premium titanium. It's lightweight and anti-corrosive. And bring you iconic watch face by Porsche design. And also we bring you the all the continuous SpO2 monitoring. Not like the other smartwatch, you need to trigger that. Ladies and gentlemen, Huawei watch GT2, the Porsche DI watch, bring you the best performing the watch. Today, more and more people they are using the true wireless earpieces. The Huawei FreeBuds series true wireless earpieces. We are leading on the noise cancellation technology. Huawei FreeBuds 3 is the world's first open-fit active noise cancellation support. We recently also launched the new generation, the Huawei FreeBuds Pro, and with the world's first dynamic ANC active noise cancellation. After we launched, and with very good consumer feedback, we win a lot of best awards in the world. Today, I bring you a big one, Huawei FreeBuds Studio. Once I take it, you bring me a very quiet award. Huawei FreeBuds Studio, exquisite the design. And 7mm ultra slim stainless steel arm. And also the material is soft and comfortable. We have two colors for your selection, gold and black. And we have four-layer diaphragm driver, which can support wide frequency. And also with our high-resolution audio codec technology, bring you pure and spacious sound. And also we bring you up to 40 dB leading ANC performance, active noise cancellation capability. And with totally 6 microphone matrix, can bring you crystal clear phone call. And also with dual antenna, which can give you 360-degree signal coverage, bring you strong anti-interference performance. Dual connection. This FreeBuds Studio can connect your phone, your tablet, or your PC to devices simultaneously. And very easy to use smart control with a simple touch. By double tap on the right side, and you can play or pause the music, or answer or end your phone call. Or you swipe to switch the music, next music. Up and down swipe for volume up and down. Very convenient. 10-minute charge for 8-hour playbacks. 24-hour usage, long battery life. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a FreeBuds Studio. Bring you the best sound, also with the best noise cancellation technology. Last year, we partnered with Gentle Monster to provide the world's first leading smart eyewear. Today, we bring the new version. The Gentle Monster Huawei Eyewear 2. We have a sunglass version, and also with the optical glass version. And this second generation, we enlarged this diaphragm, 100% larger diaphragm, give you much better sound quality. And also, we use new technology, reverse sound to reduce the leakage, up to 12 dB less leakage reduction. Our eyewear bring you versatile touch control. By the double tap on the left side, you can wake up your voice assistant, or you can answer and end a phone call. The right side, double tap, play or pause your music, or answer the phone call. Left side swipe to adjust volume. Right side swipe to next or previous sound. By pinch to pair a new device, When you fully charged, you can have 42-hour standby time and a 5-hour continuous music playback. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Gentle Monster Huawei IY2. Last year, we partnership with DVLA. Today, I bring you a smaller one, the Huawei Sound. It's small but powerful. The maximum 144 watt, maximum support 90 dB SPL. And inside, the base system with advanced SAM technologies from DVLA. 4-inch woofer with 2 push-to-push passive unit inside. Give you the best sound quality. 360-degree surround system bring to you. Inside, 3 full-range speakers distributed evenly. The DVLA's space bring you immersive wider sound stage and also bring you high-quality audio transmitting technologies. Huawei Share, it will share the music, video, audio. So it's very convenient. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the Huawei Sound. Small, but very powerful. Ladies and gentlemen, the price for Mate 40, €899. And Mate 40 Pro, €1,199. The Huawei Mate 40 Pro Plus, the price is €1,399. And Porsche design, Huawei Mate 40 RS, the price is €2,295. Porsche design, Huawei Watch GT2, the price is €695. Huawei FreeBuds Studio, €299. Gentle Monster, Huawei IY2, price from €299. Huawei Sound, €199. Ring Light Case, €69. Ampen 2, €99. Ladies and gentlemen, this is all the products for today. Please experience our latest technology and innovation. For Huawei, nowadays we are in a very difficult time. We are suffering from the US government's the third round ban. This unfair ban. It makes us extremely difficult. The last 30 years, Huawei, we continued to put investment, put the best engineer, best for technology and innovation. Our technology and innovation to improve the human being's life. Huawei, in the last 30 years, we have the best reputation for cybersecurity and privacy protection. And also, we are leading on the communication technology. Today, we are leading on the ICT, in the ICT technologies, and also leading in the consumer business technologies. The last 10 years, you guys witnessed Huawei from an unknown brand to the global leading smartphone brand, smart device brand. Without your trust and support, we cannot achieve so great progress. For Huawei, no matter in how hard time, our commitment to continue to innovate, to give the best technology, the best innovation, to improve human beings' life, to make your life better, to make your work have more efficiency. Our commitment is always with you. Thank you. Thank you for your attention. Thank you for your trust and support. Thank you.